smells some faces. Evening, Roy. Oh, he's got a pint of beer in his hand. Look, he's a happy man now. He's had his food and he's a happy man. Sorry, I do apologise. It's 10:15 and it's, what date is it? Hang on. It's the 20th of August and we're in Besançon. But it's been another short-ish day today, about 180 mile, I think. So anyway, just quickly, let me go back and see who's watching. Ed Summers is watching. Hello, Big Bear. Say hello to Big Bear.
Love and kisses, Big Bear.
We miss you, Ed. Malk's watching. Hello, Cupcake. How you doing? Beck's on. Hello, Beck. Pete's about somewhere. I don't know where at the moment, but you know.
Gone to bed with
Reese. Would be about right, that would. Hello, Bev. Good evening, my dear. How are you? Who else is on? Mr. Kellum, how are you, mate? Lottie is watching too. Yes, we've just seen that, Ed. Hello, Lottie. Mrs. Summers. Congratulations again. Reese is probably...
having a poop.
Yeah, I think he's having a crap, to be honest with you, Mick.
Youngsters can't take it.
Yeah, they can't take it.
Got to bed early.
Ed says bastards. Oh, dear me. I'm sorry, mate. It wasn't me. It was him. It was him over there. It was him. No, he didn't break his leg, but it's him that said break a leg. Say hello to Pinky. Oh, look, Louise is watching. Hello, chicken.
Hello, chicken.
Hello, chicken.
What chicken?
Look.
Anyway, without further ado, I'm going to off sod and drink me drink, and then probably go back to the room and get a little bit of rest. Mick, can you tell Billy that Al's going to pay him a visit after the trip, please? He's not a happy bunny, apparently. So, yeah, can you pass the message on if you don't mind? Night, Emma. See you soon, mate.
Yeah. I haven't forgotten.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, happy birthday, Bill. I know you are going out on Friday, I think it is. And we're away, unfortunately. Anyway, I'm going this time. All right. See you all soon, Facebookers. Watch this space tomorrow. Catch you later. Bye, everybody. It's Facebook Lifetime.
Hello, Facebookers. Facebook Lifetime. Time now is 20 past 3.
25 past 3 on the 21st of August.
26 minutes past
2018. Look at the face on it. Good Lord. If I attach that to my bike, you'd keep the thieves away. And we've also been to some waterfalls this morning as well, which was quite nice. So we stopped in Arbois this morning, which we went to last year, which was that beautiful little town with a sort of the square in the middle. It's got like the stream is all fed from the fountain in the middle. So we had breakfast there. We just sat opposite, pretty much opposite where the three of us stayed 2 years ago, which is the L'Embarcadère Hotel. Alright people, anyway, just thought we'd give you a quick update and we'll see you all later on in Grenoble. Catch you all later. Bye everybody. Evening, Al.
Evening, Bob. Roy.
Yeah, evening, all. Time is it? 11:25. 21st of August, and we're in Grenoble.
Came down through Nantua, where we've been before, which we absolutely love. You probably saw the pictures on Facebook earlier. If you didn't, have a look, because it is a lovely, lovely place. Hope you're all okay. Yes, Jane, we are. Who else is on? Barclay's watching from 4 foot away. Chris Walters is watching. Hello, Mr. Walters. So's Reese. Yeah, signal's not great. Came up through the city itself, and it's just traffic light after traffic light after traffic light. It was just, there must have been 40 sets of traffic lights. I said at least. And it was just, and 36 degrees, and it was just unbearable. Sat on the bikes, which, if you're a biker, you already know, when you're sat in a bike in that heat, it's just, one, you're covered in your bike gear, and two, they're generating more heat than you can possibly bear at that temperature. So, yeah, tempers were short, and we just wanted to get here and get done. Getting to have a shower, have a beer, etc. Well, I'll leave it there, and I'll speak to you all tomorrow. Not sure where from yet, but we'll see. Got to go find some breakfast in the morning, and then see where we go from there. But we're due to go to the Verdon Gorge tomorrow, which, if you Google it, it's absolutely beautiful. V-E-R-D-O-N, Verdon Gorge, which is down on the south coast, or not far from the south coast. Spectacular looking place. So go and have a look at that if you get a chance.
Mark says to Art, good night. And so does Roy. I don't know where Al's gone.
Oh, he's having a fag. Never mind. Anyway, there you go. That'll do for tonight. We'll speak to you all tomorrow. Take it all easy. Good night all. Bye.